Hello mga kamigilay. So ngayon meron tayong haircutan na isa sa pinaka. Okay, isa tatandaan niyo to ha. I-emphasize ko lang pinaka guwapo. Sa balat ng musika. Okay, walang iba. Okay? Ang aking idol, Mr. Jake Cyrus.
Yay! Akala ko sa hindi mo yung intro.
Okay, so ayun, papakita ko lang sa inyo ito yung aming peg for the haircut.
Minus the beard, ha?
Minus the beard, okay. Yung beard, ipaproject din namin yan. So, installment po ito, yung beard, padating
na. To follow yan, to follow.
To follow na. So, ginupitan ko na si Jake. Papakita ko rin sa inyo yung itsura ng hair ni Jake before ginupitan. So, this is basically, trim na lang, okay? So, parang i-re-shape namin yung hair niya ngayon, okay? So, yun lang, abangan nyo. So mga kamigilays, nakita nyo, blinower natin. So, pwede nyo i-blower, pwede nyo rin hindi blower. So, option nyo. Pag blinower nyo naman, natural lang. Since yung buhok ni Sir Jake is maganda naman yung bagsak, so blinower lang natin ng maayos. And sa choice naman ng product, we have 3 options. Una is hairspray. Kung gusto mo yung finish is matagal, gusto mong abutin ng 1 taon, pwede mong gamitin to. Okay? Kung gusto mo naman na medyo matigas, mahilig ka sa matigas, pwede kang gumamit ng strong wax. Strong wax, okay? Kung gusto mo naman na malambot, gusto mo yung medyo nahawak-hawakan mo, okay, na mamanage mo, pwede kang gumamit ng gum. Okay? So yun yung gusto ni Jake.
Gum?
Relax lang.
Relax okay. Lang tayo.
Relax lang tayo, okay. So, ganyan ang paggamit niyan. Huwag ka lang ng konti. Kahit mo sa kamay mo, spread mo, and then, dilaan mo. Char. Okay, so ganun lang. And then, gradual mo, ilalagay sa iyong buho. Scrunch. Okay ba direct na kukuha? Yeah, very good. Scrunch mo ganun. Yes. Kailangan even yung tawag dyan, distribution.
Okay. Spell distribution.
Basta pantay dapat, okay? Huwag natin i-spell. Okay, so ito yan ha, gum. Ulitin ko, spread. Enough lang. Then, lick. Try lang. Okay? Then scrunch. Okay? Okay ba mga kamigayan? Okay, so James Reed, alam mo na?
Paano ko? Sira ka talaga.
Alam akong nangamba ka na, okay? So, yeah. So, ayun lang, ganun lang. Ganun lang kasimple.
Well, for me kasi syempre, since nasa entertainment industry ka, syempre, isa sa pinaka-importante is syempre, your looks, your hair, pretty much everything. So, napaka-importante sa akin yung talagang, at least sa hair ko, yung na-makeover talaga yung hair ko. So, syempre, nagkaroon ng pandemic. So, it was really hard for me. It felt, syempre, heavy because I pretty much had a little bit of a long hair, at least until here. And then, finally, you know, like I had the strength to get out, kasi syempre I'm still, you know, like a little bit of scared getting out, pero I just really needed this, you know, like this haircut. It feels much lighter, and I feel like I look cleaner, and you know, more calm. So, and that makes me feel happy and good. So I'm really happy that Miguel once again made me feel really good about myself, and I think that's really important, you know, that when someone cuts your hair, they have to always make you feel good, and that's exactly what he did, so thank you.